Hi and welcome back to the channel. Today we have to do some running around. There's a load of scrap metal that AJ's working on right now. He's getting it loaded up. Well, he actually already has it loaded up. Right now he's up in the field hooking onto the trailer with the diesel truck. We're gonna go run that load of scrap metal in, and then we're gonna come back to the house here. And we also have a load of tires that has to get turned in for recycle, as well as several jugs of oil that we're going to take to the local auto parts store. Well, let's go ahead and get started with today's work.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So here's a trick on how to get the water out of these tires. If you bump the tire against something solid, the water curls up in the bead and shoots out the tire that way. We have the tires all loaded up. I also grabbed about 12 gallons I have of used motor oil. There's 5.5 and about 2 in this one. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to run to the local tire place that has an 18-wheeler behind it. We'll drop the tires off and pay to have them recycled. And then we can drop off the used motor oil at the local auto parts stores because they have a recycling tank and it's free to drop that oil off to get it recycled. The next thing we're gonna do is run into O'Reilly's here and drop off the used motor oil. Thank you. So AJ and I just got done dropping off the used motor oil. We're gonna head back home and see what the next thing is to do. We just got home, got the trailer disconnected from the truck. Trailer's out in the field, parked where it belongs. There's a few other little things that we have to do today, but nothing too major. I think that's gonna about wrap it up for this video. Just wanted to do another video to where we can keep adding to the channel. You know, we really appreciate you being here. There's more people subscribing to the channel. Lots of people are leaving us thumbs up, so that's really nice. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, we'd greatly appreciate it if you would do that. Feel free to click the bell notification to get alerted whenever we release the latest video. Once again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.